guards here are vigilant.
Wait a sec.
Have you?
Thank you.
Wait a minute.
Die then.
Finished!
Oh!
Mio Jedian?
Out of the way!
Watch out! Coming through!
Whoa.
Earlier than death to get the jump on us.
We'll be ready for any trouble. Don't worry.
Whoa.
Attack on sight here.
Thank you.
Who's there? I'm armed. I will hurt you so much, the gods will sing stories of how badly, for ages.
Keep the peace, friend. I'm merely curious.
There is little enough left of value. The jackals have already stripped the site clean.
I read about an ancient battle between Mahes and Ochus, and wondered if it was here.
This was where Mahes fought and died at the hands of Baguas the eunuch, and mentor the Rodian. You may have read my version of Ma'ani Jehuti. No? No matter.
Do you know what became of Mahes' sword?
The sword of Ptah, said to be sacred both to Sekhmet and Serket? No. But as I said, this place has long been plundered. The bandits stay north of here, so I stay far away.
Thank you. I'll head north.
Καλώς, άνθρωπέ μου. Ένα αστείο, είπαμε. Δυνά τα άραγε τις αστείζεστε. Τι τα χαού.
Must be the bandits the historian spoke of.
I wonder where they are keeping the sword of Dark.
think I'm an idiot. You learn the hard way.
Wait. Whoa.
Hey. Aha! Yeah, not have come here.
Cover my escape!
In my rage.
Oh, alarm! My escape!
Die, you blood!
Cover my escape!
Yeah.
To come back.
Hey, what?
That is my god.
Decided to...
I need... By the gods, what am I to do?
Peace, friend. What happened?
The gods have cursed me. I lost my farm and my wife to my brother in Iyamu, and now I've lost what little I owned. My cart got stuck in a ditch far from town. As night came on, I heard terrible roars. And I just left them. My poor oxen, everything I owned. What am I to do?
Roars. There are no large beasts in this region.
I did not stay to find out. They were the last gift I got from my father, Khufu and Kiera. And I left them there with all I own.
When I am out that way, I will see what I can find. For now, do what you can on your new house.
My thanks. My house is to the right of the entrance to the temple. May you fly with the bright wings of Horus.
Quiet there. Let's see how you're tangled.
Escape!
Eat this!
Come on, Senu! This way!
Makes you about to life.
Good thing I came looking for you. I fear Nehi would be dead, and you'd be lion food otherwise.
Mm.
You found Khufu and Kiera. Today I cry tears of joy.
Look how much you have done since I have been gone.
I found something strange inside the house. It arouses my curiosity and yet terrifies me. Will you look?
Show me.
As I dug out the main room, I found ominous writings on the wall. Old writings. I have no idea what they say, but it scares me in my bones.
These are old, but incomplete. Too much is missing.
Erased by time and sand. Do you think it's a curse?
I will ask around town.
All right. What should I do? I don't know if I can sleep here.
You will be fine.
You should speak to Ramesu. He knows everyone in town and everything that happens here.
I'm sure he does.
Final dream of the late Tahaka. Come, Neb. Are you ready to work?
I've seen that dour face before. You've come for your house.
No, I...
You would clear a house in no time.
Enough. At Nehi's house, he showed me strange writings.
Nothing to worry you, friend. Three others have said the same thing, but these signs are too old to be made sense of.
I will check with them.
You are wasting your time, but as you will. Welcome, Nebet, the city of Egypt's future. Await you here in Metopolis, the city of Orrid.
Are you new here?
Passing through, but looking into a mystery. Did you find ancient hieroglyphs in your house?
Didn't everyone? Didn't worry me much. Why? Does it mean something?
Not sure yet. May I look?
Don't see why not. Tell me if I should worry.
May I ask you something?
Yes, what?
Nehi found a strange symbol in his house, like you. May I take a look?
Certainly. He's new, yes? He'd be cute if he didn't look like he was always about to cry. Tell him I asked how he was. My name's Nebefa.
Yes? What can I help you with?
Ramesu said you found strange hieroglyphs in your house.
Yes. I thought they were kind of creepy. I think someone else may have found the same thing.
May I look?
Sure. Go on and take a look. Arsucha!
Looks like the same style. Perhaps part of the same message.
Show you your new house. You have got to...
Another part of the message. Message. That's the whole message. It appears to be a prophetic vision. Where is this temple?
Whoa.